I'd like to introduce you to the two newest collections in our Graphics Builder series. Graphics Builder is a digital toolkit. It provides all of the components to create endless combinations of custom graphics that emulate popular retail trends. So within the collection are all the various design elements, including textured overlays, illustrations, fonts, as well as graphic elements, and you can create limitless combinations by combining all the components from an individual collection or between the collections. You can even add your own components to create something completely unique to you. What you're currently looking at is the online version of the PDF catalog that comes with each Graphics Builder collection. This catalog can be used as a sales collaboration tool with your clients. It can even be embedded into your website. Each Graphics Builder collection is organized by theme as well as by style. All of the graphics are designed to emulate popular retail graphics trends. In this case, you can see the same graphical elements composed into three very distinct variations. The theme of Graphics Builder 13 is primarily summer themes as well as sports. Graphics Builder 14 has a resort wear look and feel. The primary themes are retail brands, small business, events, we've included summer camps, Greek designs, and we've also included patch layouts. All of the files in Graphics Builders are production ready. All of the colors are Pantone spot colors, so all the files are pre-color separated. For screen printing, we've optimized colors for digital printing, such as sublimation, direct-to-garment, direct-to-film, or even print and cut. The files can also be easily adapted into embroidery or applique. So for instance, any of these patches could be converted into a cap design or also be converted into applique or embroidery. In addition to the completed design templates, we've also isolated all of the illustrations and graphic elements so you can use them to create your own completely custom graphics. Each collection includes its own set of fonts. Because we're a font foundry, we have a wide variety of fonts, including our comic book fonts, our handwritten script fonts, as well as popular athletic styles. All of these fonts are designed specifically for apparel decoration. So how do Graphics Builder users utilize these graphics collections? Well, what they do is they'll typically use the online catalogs as a sales collaboration tool. They'll get ideas from their customers, and then they'll take those files, they'll open them up in either CorelDRAW or Adobe Illustrator, edit the files, customize them, mock them up onto a product, and get them in front of their customers. So they're using it as a sales collaboration tool. And the best part is they don't have the traditional time and expense of creating a graphic from the ground up. So you get a custom graphic at a fraction of the time and expense of hiring it out to a freelancer or doing it in-house with your art department. So let's talk about pricing. Each Graphics Builder collection is $299. As a special introductory offer, we're offering both collections together for $299. Buy one, get one free. But as a special added bonus, anyone that buys both collections will be sent an email with a promo code to get their first month free of our new GraphicsFlow technology. So I'll give you a quick overview of the GraphicsFlow technology. GraphicsFlow is a membership. It's a web-based software. It works on a Mac, works on Windows, works on your phone, works on your tablet. So what I've done is I've logged into my GraphicsFlow account. I've gone to My Art. I've uploaded both the CDR and the Adobe Illustrator versions of the Graphics Builder collections. You notice you have a nice big preview here so you can actually see the graphic. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to create an art approval. So if I was working with the client and I wanted to show them a few ideas, I could go into that collection. I could also search the artwork that's built into GraphicsFlow. I can curate a collection and then I can add that artwork to an art approval. So I'm just going to go ahead and add this to an art approval. And I'll add it over here to Beach Concepts. Then what we're going to do is we're going to go and upload a couple custom graphics that we've already created in our Illustrator and CorelDRAW, and we'll add those to the proposal as well. So I'm going to go over here and I'm going to go to My Art. I've already uploaded a couple concepts already. I'll select these two. We'll add them. And then what I can do is I can subscribe my customer to this art approval by adding their email. They'll instantly be notified. They can approve it. They can make comments. We can interact with them. If I'm concerned about copyright, I can go ahead and click on this design. We can add a background color. So I'll just add a background color to that real quick. And we'll kind of go with a light purple here. And then what I'll do is I'll also add a watermark. So this is a very safe and secure way of storing your artwork as well as getting ideas in front of your customers. And you also have access to this massive library of fonts, production-ready clip art, and design templates. The artwork in the Graphics Builder Collections is supplementary to the thousands of files that are built into the GraphicsFlow technology. So by investing in these two new Graphics Builder Collections, we're going to give you your first month of GraphicsFlow absolutely free. If you'd like more information, visit us at graphicsflow.com.